Emery Hickok. Also known as Amber Bamba.
They didn't get that one.
How's Amber doing? That's good. Just be real quiet.
When we were on Sun Records.
Will you lead us in happy birthday for this young girl? We can't hear you.
Start it.
I'll be right back. It's in my contract, I can't be in the room when Happy Birthday is being sung, so I just had to leave for a second. Dark and brooding. Okay, have you seen those, okay, this is totally lame, but have you seen those dude commercials, the Bud Light dude commercials? I know, it's ridiculous. I'm married now, so this is my, the only way I really enjoy myself. Watching television commercials and doing football. I mean, besides, you know, all the loving and compassion, I love you, babe. But anyway, the dude commercials are pretty funny. We've been, you know, that's been our joke on the run. There's no joke actually in me telling that. It's just that it's funny and we think it's funny. That's all. Okay, so you want to know who these people are? Okay, this is Rufus Wainwright. He's a fabulous singer-songwriter from New York. He's single and likes to mingle. Also likes coffee and cigarettes and chocolate, stuff like that. Peeps. The pink bunny peeps. The drums here is, for real now, that's actually, Jay Barclay is from Spain, Barcelona, Spain.
So that's right, I'm from Spain!
He's, used to play with us a lot more frequently, and then was touring with Ben Queller and who else? America. What do you mean? He played at the Opera House in Sydney, in Australia, the country, with America, the band. Crazy, right?
That's awesome.
There's a photograph. There's a photograph. Okay, so Adrian, Dickey on the bass. Old Dick, as we call him. He's a little hungover today. No, I'm not. And then we got Andrew Ratcliffe on the drums. Do you guys not like him? All we ask is that you applaud when we, you know, introduce the story on him. Well, I told you that Rufus is from Spain, right? Andrew Ratcliffe owns a studio in Oxford, Mississippi, where I recorded a bunch of songs for the new Damnwells record. So this is how I'm paying him. So, yeah, that's all I got. How about the Dezen covers earlier? Fantastic. This is what their instruments sound, their amplifiers sound like when our rock and roll is played through them. That was part of the deal. So you can.
I played my guitar earlier and I was like, man, that sounds like the Damnwells.
That's right. That's right. It's contagious. Just don't spread it to anyone else. You'll be broke. I'm lonely. And from New York. That's not good enough for Birmingham.
Williamsburg, baby.
That would be alright with you. You wouldn't like kick my ass, man. I have a beard, and when I grew my beard, my voice went down like 8 octaves.
Oh,
you leave, give me back to myself. I tried a thousand and one times, the lines were undone when I believe what you felt. She wants you, she needs you.
Catch you while you can, to feel you hit it. Thank you. Thank you. I
Adrian wants to know if anybody has a burger in their pocket. He's real hungry. Does anybody have a cheeseburger or those tots from Sonic in their pocket? If you do, just bring them up to the stage so Adrian can eat it. Like, this would be fine if we were a Weezer, but we're not, and all of our songs are really, like, heavy and emotional, and then there's these shitty jokes in between. And then the next song starts, and you're like, yeah, but it's like this. And it just doesn't work. Obviously, you paid to be here. Obviously, it works for you, but that's not my point. And I'm glad that you're here, but all of you, thank you for coming, by the way, all of you. Thank you. I don't live in New York. There's nowhere to go back to. I live in France.
Close.
Like sleepwalking, I'm sleepsinging, yeah.